Ethan. He just got here. Are you afraid of the other dogs? Oh, honey. He's afraid of the other dogs. Because he just got here. He's a newbie. His name is Ethan. He's some kind of a coonhound. Well, I'll try and find out what kind he is. Oh, he's very well-behaved. We just gave him some food out here because he wasn't eating, being, you know, he was kind of nervous. And Cheryl was able to pet him while he was eating, and no food aggression. So he's very well-mannered, very well-behaved. Somebody must have owned him because he's been neutered. Poor guy. We don't know what his story is. Very handsome. Hey, boy. Hey. Come here. Gotta check things out. A nice looking boy. Yes, you are. I don't think he likes the camera. Come here. He just got here a couple of days ago. I usually like to take videos when they're new, but I thought since I was here anyway, I'd just get a quick video of him. The sooner we can get him out of here, the better. Yeah. So cute. Aw, he's still scared.
Does seem to be housebroken, no accidents.
Yeah, Cheryl just said he was housebroken. He has no accidents in his kennel. Okay, there, what a nice boy. Oh, he loves Cheryl. Yeah, so once, I mean, like with me, he was shy and he never met me before, but he's known Cheryl just a couple of days and, yes.
Oh my gosh,
and he's, yeah.
I know.
He's not shy. He just says I have to get to know someone and trust him. Oh.
I know, you're so happy.
I thought you were shy. You wouldn't let me touch you.
Come on.
Yeah, there he goes. Aww. He just needs the right. Do you play? It's scary over there, isn't it? Aw, he's a good boy. I feel sorry for him. Yes, I think we'll get you a home because you're so well-behaved and mannered and cool, calm, and collected. Do you like balls? Do you? He's like, I think so, but... He goes, I'll chase it. I don't know what to do when I find it. There. Yeah, oh, he's just so sweet. Okay, well, this is Ethan. He wants to play. He says, I want to play with you.